Hello guys, good afternoon. Actually, I'm done preparing the no-bake cheesecake. So our no-bake cheesecake is just made with all natural ingredients, the berries, blueberry and raspberry, and a strawberry with some maple syrup. You know the jam. For the cheesecake, you add some cornstarch, boiling your berries so that it will not be watery, and separate some jams without the cornstarch so that you can use this one for your toast or you can add to your smoothies. This smoothies is just frozen strawberry and some milk. No ice for that. Is that some of that? It's all natural because we don't like the taste from the kind. It's more sweet. So what we have, you need for your cheesecake. Graham pie crust and whipping cream. Of course, whipping cream. Whip it first and eat two of this, 250 grams. 2 bags of this. Whip it also first before mixing with the whipping cream. Then you can put it in your pie crust and put it in the ref for 4 hours or overnight, and then you can put your jam you prepared, let it cold, and then put on